You're watching Appalachian Axe Works on YouTube.
We got this old S-wing right here, and it's rough looking, but there's still a lot of life left in this thing. So let's clean it up a little bit and extend it out a little bit. You see it's cleaning up really nice right there. So let's move you guys over here just a hair. Oh yeah, look at that. It's cleaning up really nice. Oh yeah, we're getting there. We're getting there. It's coming out good. All right, she's coming along pretty good. Cleaning up pretty good. We got the rest of the handle to get real quick. Not bad. We just got to clean out the claws. Touch it up a little bit. I'll do that with the Milwaukee rotary tool and a wire brush. So. All right, turned out pretty good. Not sure if I'm going to do anything with the handle. The handle is okay. I could always wrap it, like, with the, you know, like, hockey stick tape or baseball bat tape, but I think it may be okay, but it's in good shape. Good user, and I had to get a little aggressive with the claw here because there was actually concrete in the claw. So, but looks a little beat up, but it's still very solid, and this thing's ready to go. Ready to use. And we got another one. Look at that. Thing is rusty. Handle on this one is a little bit more beat up, but it's still a solid user. So let's clean it up, put this thing back into service. There we go. Coming out pretty good. We're getting there for sure. All right. Getting it cleaned up. Coming out pretty good. I think we're going to wrap the handle on this one. It's kind of beat up. But the rest of it's in good shape. Still got to clean out the claw. Looks like I don't have concrete in this one. So. All right, let's find out what's under the rust, people. There you go. True Temper Kelly, perfect. So now that we know we're working with a True Temper Kelly Perfect, let's see how the rest of this thing turns out. Getting there. getting there. Just got this side to do and then clean out the eye. There's the other side. All right, we got to clean out the eye now. All right, so this is all the stuff that I cleaned up today with the wire wheel. And there is the True Temper Kelly Perfect. Turned out really nice. There you go. Got the eye all cleaned out. That's pretty cool. Pretty neat item. This is one I didn't show this one. Cleaning up because it was already cleaned. It just needed to be touched back up again, and the eye needed to be cleaned. And this one is a GLF, which is Grange League, is what that means. And I didn't show this one either, I don't think. Just a simple half inch drive socket extension, PNC brand. It's a vintage company, but still nice tool. It was all rusty and I cleaned it up, and you know, just something simple. And then the S wings turned out good. This one's got a good rubber handle on it. Still looks a little bit rough, but the handle's still good and solid, and it's a good solid tool. It's all cleaned up. And then this one was the one that had the rough handle on it, and I put this never done this before, but this is like hockey grip tape and feels pretty good. So there you go. All right, everybody, that's today's cleanup. Thanks for watching the video. Like, subscribe, and share. Check out our links in the description below, and we'll see you on the next video. Thanks for watching.